1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
My driver of the day was Charles Leclerc. He did a cracking job moving through the field, just highlighting why he's so highly rated in the paddock.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.